Are you tired of hearing grit up in the classroom? Do you even know what that means? You might not if you're constantly hearing it in class. So I'll help you, being present on time, having materials, pushing through when it's difficult, learning from mistakes, and taking risks are all ways you can show grit up in the classroom. By displaying these qualities, I guarantee you will experience greater level of success in class. I'm Caleb Brown from Douglas High School, encouraging you to grit up in the classroom.